With this, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to invite our Honorable Minister of Industries, Government of Uttar Pradesh, Sri Satish Mahana, to please deliver the host state address. Let's hear it for him. Thank you so much, sir, for your very valuable time.
Honorable Minister, Shri Prakash Javaikar ji, who is Industry Minister in Government of India. Honorable Minister for Power, Government of India, Shri R.K. Singh ji. President Electrama, Mr. R.K. Chuk ji. Shri Anil Sabu. Industry leaders and business captains. Ladies and gentlemen, a warm welcome to all of you in the state of Uttar Pradesh, the land of infinite opportunities. As we know, it's indeed delighting to be the part of 13th version of Electrama address in the August gathering here. Uttar Pradesh is fourth largest economy, contributing really 8% of the India's GDP and is home of 16.5% of India's population. With this, the state of the is country's largest market and has abundance of skilled workforce. Nonetheless, UP has highest number of MSMEs, contributing 14.2% of MSMEs in India and is almost the top 5 manufacturing of exporting states in India. As we know that Uttar Pradesh was far behind as far as power consumption is concerned before 2014, when Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji took the lead of the country as in Prime Minister, he announced that power for all. That gave a boost in 2017 when our government under the leadership of Shri Yogi Adityanath ji came into power in Uttar Pradesh. Within the last 2 years, we are in a position to give 1.2 crore new connections to the state. The Uday scheme has ensured that every village must have an electricity connection, not in every village, but every house. They must have an electricity connection, and we are working fast, and we are ahead of all the states in the countries now. With the capacity of 28 gigawatt of renewable energy, the state government has set an ambitious objective of annual addition of 2,000 megawatt production capacity of solar energy every year. At this moment, we have approximately 25 megawatt of tied up energy in Uttar Pradesh. We plan approximately 7,000 megawatt in next few years, which are under construction or under progress. So that will add a huge power supply for the people of the state. We know that before 2017, Uttar Pradesh and the industries, there was a big disconnect between the two. When our government came, we say that we are in a strong bond of relationship with the industries. On 21st and 22nd February of 2018, we had organized an investor summit in UP with 4.28 lakh crores of MOU signed on that day. And fortunately, I feel proud to say that within the last 2 years, 25% of the MOU signed have turned into reality, and more than 1.5 lakh crore rupees industries, they are on the ground, and most of them, they are on the commercial production state also. Within 5 months of our investor summit, that was in July 2018, we had our first groundbreaking ceremony on 29th of July by Honorable Prime Minister, where we had 60,000 crore rupees of investors, industries, those who started their work. And within the next 1 year, in July 2019 only, between 2018 and 2019, in 1 year, Honorable Home Minister Shri Amit Shah Ji, he had come to Lucknow and we had second groundbreaking ceremony of approximately 65,000 crores of rupees. Now, as I say that within 2 years, we are in a position to invest approximately 2 lakh crore rupees in Uttar Pradesh. Because as we know that UP is the single largest market, consumer market, we say, with the largest population in the country. If it would have been a country, then we were the fifth largest country in the world also. Now, we are coming up with infrastructure facilities also. The expressway connectivity in Uttar Pradesh is the largest in any of the states of the country. From Delhi to Agra and from Agra to Lucknow, at this time we take 5 hours to reach Lucknow, and we have started another express highway from Lucknow to Ghazipur, Balia. That will also be completed within next year. Simultaneously, Bundelkhand part of the Uttar Pradesh that was lacking behind as far as industries are concerned, we have come up with a new expressway, Bundelkhand Expressway, which will be started, which has started last month only. Honorable Prime Minister, during his visit there in Delhi, he had announced 2 defense industrial corridors also. And we were fortunate enough to have 1 defense industrial corridor in Bundelkhand area, which has 6 nodes from Agra, Aligarh, Jhansi, Chitrakoot, Kanpur and Lucknow. Fortunately, this time, this year, Defence Expo is being organized there in Uttar Pradesh, Lucknow, from 5th February to 9th of February next month. So that adds for industry, new era of industrialization in defence industries in Uttar Pradesh also, where we expect approximately more than 20,000 crore rupees of investment, which may start within next few months. I am here to invite you in that Defence Expo 2020 in February from 5th to 9th. And I would also like to request you, as I said, that now we have a strong bond of relationship between the industries and the government. As far as ease of doing business is there, we have jumped to the 12th rank in the country. As I said that UP is a progressive state and with a new era of industrialization now. On this note, on behalf of the government of Uttar Pradesh, I assure a red carpet business-friendly environment in Uttar Pradesh. Come, invest in Uttar Pradesh, which is indeed a land of ultimate opportunities, aiming to be a $1 trillion economy, dollar economy in the country. As Honorable Prime Minister, he has set up a goal for $5 trillion economy of the country, and we, being the largest state of the country, we are also, we are into it, that we may add $1 trillion economy in next before 2025. For that, as Honorable Prime Minister said, for empowering India, it is possible only when we empower Uttar Pradesh. And I would like to request you to please come invest in Uttar Pradesh. We are there to help you. I say most of the times when industries are there, ki hum aapke swagat ke liye taiyar hain Uttar Pradesh mein, hum aapke samman ke liye taiyar hain, hum aapki suraksha ke liye taiyar hain, hum aapko sansadhan dene ke liye taiyar hain. और अंततो गत्वा हम आपकी समृद्धि के लिए तैयार हैं कि आप आइए उत्तर प्रदेश में इन्वेस्ट करिए. थैंक यू वेरी मच. जय हिंद.